It's February.
Merry February, my friends. It is Chancho.
All right, it's me again. Well, duh, it's my channel, so of course it's me. How's it going, my friends? It's Robert IDK here.
Holy shit, are you ready for the funniest reaction video you've ever seen? Holy heck.
We're gonna watch some viral videos today. We're gonna watch some videos that were kind of big on the internet over the last couple of weeks. And we're gonna see what we think of them. All right, we're gonna put in the headphones right now. All right. Don't be like this guy. Well, what's the guy like? Hey, kids.
Hey, what's up? How's that party the other night?
Is that a sentence?
How's that party the other night?
I think he was trying to say, how was that party the other night? But all he said was,
how's that party the other night?
It was all right. What? There was this guy, and he's with his girlfriend, and he's trying to get her to do something that she didn't want to do. Trying to get her to do something that she didn't want to do.
So what'd you do about it?
I didn't do anything.
He didn't do anything!
So what'd you do about it?
I didn't do anything.
Whoa, what? Guys, don't be like my friend here who didn't do anything. Not doing anything is part of the problem.
Can I make fun of this? Is this okay to- am I allowed to make fun of this? Listen, okay, I completely agree with what this PSA stands for, but what kind of performance was that?
Whoa, what? Guys, don't be like my friend here who didn't do anything. Not doing anything is part of the problem.
Oh, God. Whoa, what?
Guys, you gotta tell someone when this thing's going wrong. You gotta tell them.
Mumbles McGee over here. It's gotta stop mumbling.
How's that party the other night?
Guys, don't get off of me.
Okay, for real though, that actually is a very serious message, and I do completely agree with it, and it does resonate with me. It was just a very silly execution. I'm sorry about these stupid flashing lights. One day they're gonna learn to stop flashing! But until then, they're gonna keep flashing, I guess. The best voiceover in anime ever recorded. Whoa! Dude, there have been a lot of animes out there, and there have been a lot of voiceovers for animes. If this is the best one ever recorded,
that would be very impressive.
Okay, quick disclaimer, this is an anime clip, and I know not all of you guys are really into anime, but if I want to watch anime, and you got a problem with that, you can suck my dick! Alright, the best voiceover ever recorded in an anime. Oh, he's swimming! Let's see it. Let's see he's swimming. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's watch this shit. This guy's drowning! Oh, there he is. Ow, that hurts my head even doing that. You okay, yeah, that is a pretty impressive voiceover. I would not do that for more than 5 seconds. Look at this man, this is the face of pure peril.
So, how do you like my swimming?
I don't think I like it.
Honestly? You ought to be taking our classes, not teaching them.
Okay, that voice sounded like it came from a 17-year-old white dude. This is a 17-year-old white dude saying this.
You ought to be taking our classes, not teaching them.
That does not sound like a fully grown man with a mustache, let me tell ya.
Yes, there's a beginning class opening next week.
That was some good anime. If I want to watch anime, and you got a problem with that,
you can suck my dick!
If anyone has a problem with me watching anime, let me know in the comments, and I'll tell you what you can do. Eric Andre goes to the barber shop. All right, Eric. It's the barber shop.
What up?
How's it going,
man? Good, man. How you doing? chilling, man.
Hook me up with a shave.
Yeah.
All right, so far it seems pretty realistic, even though he doesn't have much to shave. All right, sure. So far so good. Just getting a shave. Do they know it's a meme yet? Can they, do they know that they're just memeing?
That looks good.
That looks real good, man.
Good meme. 98-year-old finds out how old he really is.
Huh?
Finds out how I know how old I am. Hello? What? 23?
What the fuck is going on? I thought I was 22. Oh my god, where does the time go?
98-year-old finds out how old he really is. Okay, let's see. Warning, foul.
Naughty language.
How old do you think you are?
79.
Higher.
79? Bro. Yeah. Were you asleep for 20 years?
89.
Higher.
89.
Higher.
Higher than that?
Yeah.
90.
Higher.
91.
Higher.
2.
Higher.
3.
Higher.
4.
Higher.
5.
Higher.
6.
Higher.
7.
Higher.
8.
That's it. 98.
Your ass. And not 98.
Did he forgot how old he was? He was 19 years off?
Holy fuck. Oh! How do you get so old so fast?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Oh my god.
You're gonna be 99 this summer.
No, am I really?
Yeah. You're gonna be 99 this summer, and then next year will be 100.
Yeah. Holy fuck. Jeez, I'm gonna be an old fucking man.
I love this guy. Oh, that's so nice. I hope that I have a sense of humor like that when I'm 98.
Jeez, I'm gonna be an old fucking man.
Wow, I'm 98. In a couple of years, I'm gonna be an old man. That's so nice, honestly. Last night, Kiro Radio captured surveillance footage of a vandal trying to break into one of their employees' vehicles in the parking lot. What? While the suspect is still at large, they allowed their sports commentator, John Curley, to give his play-by-play of the incident.
Wow, that sounds like a good may-may.
Ooh.
It's an open parking lot, 11:09 p.m. There's a gentleman who's got himself a mop handle, and he is pointing it towards the window of a pickup truck.
Don't do it, man.
He stands about shoulder width apart, and he bangs the mop at the top of the window, and then hits and resets. He's got his feet now moving apart, looking just to the right to check, make sure no one's around. And he's now positions the mop again, backs it up, slams it back into the window, slams it a second time. That's three. That's four. Las Vegas odds say he won't hit one more time.
And what a little bitch. If I saw this dude trying to break into my car, I'd be like, I'd go rock you on his ass, man. Like, you try to break into my car like that? All right, sorry.
Taking a breather, he looks like he's winded. Now he's starting to stumble just a little bit. Gets the mop, backs up. Keith needs a bit more
running start. Oh my god.
Yes, he positions the mop, runs towards the window, and can't break it. Can't break it. That's three. Four, if you're counting at home, that's 14 blows against the
window. What a little bitch boy. I'll f*** this dude up. You try to break into my car, you know what's gonna happen?
Gonna fucking die.
Again, he strikes the window, and now he comes down hard, raining blows down upon the window. One, two, three, and this is just about tuckered him out. He decides to run over to the other window, thinking maybe that one will be a little easier to break with a mop handle, but no. Now he's moving away from the car and starting to get a second plan.
What's he gonna do?
To climb up onto a rooftop. He still has the mop in his left hand.
What the hell is he trying to do?
About whether or
that
not
roof's gonna collapse on him.
He places his right foot on
what's
top
he
of
doing?
The wall.
He can't climb. Look, he passed out! What the shit?
Somebody get some salami and cream cheese and rub it all over his face. He's unconscious on the ground with a mop. That's the story.
He just died! Now, there are a few lessons that we can take from this video. First of all, don't try to break into someone's car, cause we filming you. We're filming your bitch ass. We're gonna find you.
You don't have to come and confess that you did. We're looking for you. We gonna find you. I'm letting you know now.
So you can run and tell that, homeboy. You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real. Anyways, those were the videos for this video.
Whoa, a video within a video. What is this, like, videoception?
I'm a little hyper today, but I hope you enjoyed it. Anyways, as always, let me know what you want to see next. Hope you enjoyed this, though. These were some viral videos from the last couple weeks. Fun to watch. I can easily do this more often. This was a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed. I love you guys so much. As always, thank you so much for watching, and have a good one.